Hi, my name is Jason Oaks, and I'm doing this project outside at the Trail of Tears State Park. As you can see, I've got the Mississippi River right behind me. You can do this project inside or outside. Andy Goldsworthy was the inspiring artist here because he used a lot of nature in his artwork, and he oftentimes would go outside and use different materials that he found in nature to create sculptures, which is exactly what we're doing right here. And you can do this with children of all ages because it helps develop their creativity. Say, I just use some rocks along with a flower to help create color and contrast to the white rocks that we had found. And then we have tree bark that I found just laying here along with the tree, with the leaves that we're able to use. This project is really good with children because you can use it to help with math, having them count up how many leaves we have here or multiply the leaves by rocks. You can do this as an art project for them because they can express their own creativity and develop really anything that their minds put their minds to. You can use music in the background to help with it. The possibilities are endless with this project. And as Andy Goldsworthy had said, he would leave his project laying there after he was done because nature would take its own course on moving that art and changing it on its own. And that's exactly what we'll do here today.